Matrix Watch. This is Herbie. Now, today I'm going to be talking about 87, who took the life of the man where in the video I covered, Desmond McKenzie, and a man by the name of Roger, man, who lost his life to senseless violence. Well, we now know, man, who took his life. He's on the run. But before we go into that, public service announcement. There won't be a video tomorrow. The next video you're going to see is going to be on Sunday. I had to take a whole day off. That's because for them type of video, I have to prepare. I have to gather up all my energy and concentration. The person who's going to be the main focus of the video is, without any doubt, the most powerful person I've ever done a video targeting. Forget about 116 octane. We're talking about a 1016 octane. So there'll be no video tomorrow. I have only one request from the PIA. And you know, when I ask you this, say no, say it's serious, I'm gonna say this. One request. Sunday, as the video drop, please hit the like button. The people who normally hit this like, only the phony thing, only normal thing, but PIA has to enter Sunday. As the video drop, press the like button. That's because, as you can imagine, your favorite platform, YouWalk, usually get spooky when them type of content are drop, especially when you talk about them type of people. But you pressing the like button send a signal to them system, and apparently it's supposed to make it push further. The reason why I say this, and you know when I say this, you know I don't say hit like button and like that, I don't say subscribe and like that. The reason why I'm saying this is because if I want video Jamaica need to see, right, in 2021 from this platform, it will be the one where I drop Sunday. Bring a notepad, bring a pencil, because as usual, you're going to do your own research. Notice that's something I push heavily over here, so right. I don't believe in the whole sycophants thing. People must be able to think for themselves, look on things, and come to their own conclusion. So Sunday, get ready. Saturday, there'll be no video. So let me go into this now. This individual is on your screen right now. I'm named Tupac. He's the one I was responsible for Roger losing him life because him take it. This youth, man, young youth, not for them you tell him start living a life yet, but you know it already, the conveyor belt, the West Kingston conveyor belt is one of the most efficient in Jamaica, unfortunately. And as you can imagine, the days when time man used to be in them late 30s and them, you know, quote or 40s and, you know, quote unquote big man age, when they were like seasoned 87s, right, them days are done. Right now the youths them what do the most damage are teenagers, early 20s, young youths them. Tupac is a youth where everybody from the community knows him at 87. Even Roger would have known Tupac at 87. But Roger, knowing that he's not involved in nothing, even when time Tupac dragged on upon them, man started to kill himself. Roger, being a civilian, wrongly assumes nothing is going to happen to him. This is something will happen in a lot of communities. You see, when you live in that era, and you walk up and down upon the road, and you know, say, I'm 87, right? I'm a working youth, right? She a kerosene, she a working woman, she never know. What happened is, people might spend most of their life on them, say, well, I'm 20, 30, 40 years old, and nobody never rushed me yet. Everybody knows, say, I'm a bad man, I don't mix up nothing. So, even if I look at things jump off, I'm just going to like a corner right there, and I'm going to run past me. That happened enough time. Enough 87 do that. But then every now and then, you have 87 like Tupac, who see an opportunity, even though the person, when I got up, not nothing to do, with him grievances, him still take the person life. That's what happened to Roger. You see, the back and forth were going to West Kingston. 87, wet up 87 all the time. But when it get to innocent people, when you get to people who are involved in the madness, we can't just make it slide. We cannot. See, when you see me dissect a group and I say, this person a priority, even though you have a community and enough gunmen around there, man they put both sides of fire shot, this person and this person and this person, priority. Notice how me always segmented. The people them who carry out attacks on innocent people got it up first. Because 87s will always attack 87s. 90s will always attack 90s. The man them will draw the madness to the doors of civilians and Africa at the top. Remember when Bird Nation, aka Junk Nation, caused the 10-year-old to lose his life? The youth from Park Lane, from what I did the recent video on Park Lane named Demon. The group of Pitney named Craig Tone, 7 Pitney, right? That party, and it ended up, right? Make Pitney pick up rounds, that's why he went to the top. You see the whole Park Lane and Banks and Infoos, man they on both sides of fire shot. Right? Man they on the side there, and then you have Uzi them on the side there. But guess what? Once the foolishness is gone, a Pitney do a step, you go right to the top. Maybe he's going to start a story about, yeah, about them a fire shot too. Keep on the madness to yourself. Keep on the madness to yourself. Tupac couldn't keep free madness to himself because you see, he have an uncle named Gaddafi. Right. Last time I checked, in the barn of Libya, but he named Gaddafi. And man name kill him. Right. Tit for tat, back and forth. All kind of foolish, man I look for man for wet up. Man I look for vain. It not stop, you know. It not stop, you know. But what right Roger have to do with that? Nothing at all. So it's the president. It's anytime 87s do something, then go, oh, we don't really come on under pressure. Alright, can't do it again, then come like Pitney. No, he's actually on the run because, right, let's just say, my name will look for him. And based upon, you see, whenever you like this to them life, you know, the kerosene and black road until the same, I do nothing. He's not trouble nobody. Them don't know how theme name called upon Roger. Them have all kind of sad story, well. I'm gonna make sure, say, only the day when the man name woke up in him. Because Tupac has turned into a real, real violence producer, a real, real problem. And the ending, now go pretty, and the fact that he's turning himself. That now make things better for him, it only make things worse. So make me see how it play out. Make me see how it play out. West Kingston is very disorganized right now. When it look like, oh, those two youngs are fight, then I split down to four, then I split down to six, and all kind of splinter cells, the man don't want it to talk, right? You see, even for the old time, 87 of them, even old time, so called down. Even them up on the edge right now, because them youths in the West Kingston, and like the old time days when time, man did have to get called and man did have to turn up. Them youths in our days, enough of them, man did not take the talk. Tell them about the fourth generation of 87th. Anyway, you can see what happened to old Tupac. Because I know me and Tupac are in an album. Before the video end, more and touch briefly upon the Big C. You know, say, I'm not going to talk about the Big C because the information change every day, every week. It is impossible to keep up. Information overload. Let me just say this to the people of Jamaica. The curfew thing is annoying. The curfew thing is frustrating. And the next thing enough people now look upon is the fact that, right, a lot of people, especially people who already have some sort of, you know, mental issues, whatever. And I'm not talking about none. See, when people hear mental issues, them think like somebody were quote unquote mad. Like, no, you know, if you walk up and down on the road, without no clothes for you, right? Mental issues. Them people, right? Now's the time when people need, right, to find influences that are positive. Right? People need to start looking on, right, relationships that make them better, take their minds over certain things, people you can talk to, because the lock up in a house thing, right, it'll get real spooky for some people. And here is the thing. Based on what I'm seeing so far, when the governments, including foreign governments, talk like say them have things under control, talk like say, oh, just do this one thing now, oh, just do this next thing, I'm starting to realize, say, they're winging it. Your favorite politicians, yard and abroad, they're winging it. Because, remember earlier I said information, a chap on a change, because them will release statements and sound like them confident and them know what go on and alright, see to figure things out, and then 1 month later are something completely different. So let's stop acting like the people who are skeptical don't have a reason to be skeptical. It has started to look like the analogy I always use when you carry a vehicle or you carry somebody who can fix something in your yard, and them say, alright, go and go buy this, and you go buy it. Alright, go and go get this, and next thing you know, you spend $1 million on all this you can fix. Right, and every minute you go part shop, every minute you go on a paint shop, start to look like you're winging it. Information is key. But in my opinion, people need to dig for them own information. Because if the source is them, right, if the mainstream source is them, where people are rely upon a backtrack, right, cart wheel, back flip, front flip, side flip, all over the place. Do your own research. Come to your own conclusion. Right? Before you put anything in your body. Right? And whatever decision you come to, make it be your decision. Now make nobody shame you on either side of the fence. That's your body. And here's the thing. People who will say, why the government don't do this? Why the government don't you know, come up with one new strategy for fight. Come up with new strategy for fight what? Are we talking about the Jamaican government here? Let me just say this to people in Jamaica. Let me be frank here. You realize, for like the past 5-6 decades, the Jamaican government cannot deal with 87 octanes. Forget about 90s. Forget about 116s. Jamaican government cannot manage 87 octanes. People who are tangible, people who them can see, people who them can touch, them can manage. You think they're going to deal with an invisible enemy? You think they're going to deal with something you can't see when you walk through Mobile? You can't see when you walk on Jimmy Cliff, you can't see when you walk after tree, you can't see when you walk downtown, you can't see when you walk on March, you can't see it. Right. You think they're going to deal with that? You think they're going to fight that? You think they're going to control that? Them can't control 87s. The curfew is the only trick the government have up their sleeve. It's the only trick. That's why whenever there's any, if numbers increase, pull out the trick. It's the only trick. And it's not even a foolproof trick. What? It's the only trick. So if you're expecting to see some new, great strategy come forward, I tell you right now, no matter get your hopes up, you have a better chance of licking the Powerball in America. We see in times like this, you get all kind of fake woke and fake deep people try to put out for them own misinformation. Because misinformation that come from both sides, enough people just not know them at all about. Where everybody wants to sound bright, and everybody wants to sound like them way ahead of everybody else. Everybody wants to kick knowledge and sound woke. people, protect your mental health. Protect your space. Protect your family. Educate yourself. You will read 1500 words about celebrity, read who and who dealt who. But you won't read 3 paragraphs or something. Right? We concern the health of yourself and your family. And become a YouTube star. Right? You don't need to tag me in every news related to Big C from this point on. Right? I am always closely monitoring the situation. But there is a point for me, there's a line of media in the sun. And that's the line me I watch for Swaggo happen. Because once that line there, right, once the government go over that line, when, well, you're gonna know anyway. You're gonna see the video. We are living in spooky times. Unprecedented level of spooky too. Anyway, remember, no video Saturday. Look out Sunday as they come through. Hit the like button. Patreon squad, big up on yourself. PIA, you don't know, more life. Vulture squad, stay circling. Bless.